from blowing leaves to state-of-the-art TVs, Dr. Frank Vigiano has the latest tech gear to help us make life a little easier or just more fun, perhaps. Today's roundup in What's New, Dr. Frank, is all for fall, and we want to welcome back Dr. Frank. How
Lauren,
are you?
Good to see you.
You are
great
always
to be back.
So busy.
I am very busy.
So busy.
But love it.
We want to talk about this first product, this right. Samsung. Is it a TV?
It's a TV. It's called the Frame.
The Frame.
Frame, right. Okay.
And this has won a lot of awards.
Yes, it's won the two most prestigious awards in our industry. It's won the Consumer Electronics Innovation Awards in 2017. And that, you know, to win that, it's almost like the Oscar in our business.
And you're a judge for that.
I am a judge, yes. I've been a judge for the last 4 years for the CES Awards. And really cool.
And so this is something that you give high marks for.
Very much so, because of the design, the integration, and what it does. And we'll talk about that. We've got some video. Now, it's called the Frame.
Okay.
And the reason it's called the Frame is because the frame is actually changeable. Okay. You're going to see you can go from mahogany, see the blonde, to white. And on the website, if you take a look, you can actually determine what color of frame you'd like to have, because you can order those as an accessory. So you change it. So the idea behind this is it goes on the wall.
And it looks like a picture frame.
Looks like a picture frame or a painting, see? So now you can you basically can include your videos, your photos if you want, so you can personalize it. And the other benefit is too, there is you can go online, there's an art store, and you can literally buy a piece of art to show on the frame.
Wow.
Isn't that cool?
So this looks more like it would be used if you have some sort of business or a gallery. Would you use this in your home as
sure.
your regular TV set?
Yeah, you would, because you know why? It's a lifestyle situation.
Which, I see.
You know, and in the colors, which are so great about it. But what's neat is it has something called a no gap mount. TVs, when you mount them on the wall.
Right, there's that little gap
right,
in
okay.
between. Yeah.
Samsung's developed something called a no gap mount, which means it goes right against the wall and it looks like a painting.
It does.
Right,
it really
and there's
does.
One
Beautiful.
Wire that takes all the information, power and the source right to the TV, just one wire. It's really, it's a very cool, yeah.
Very
and you know,
cool.
people want TVs, but they don't want them out and, you know, a black object just hanging on the wall,
yeah.
right?
We got rid of those sets a while ago, right? And I could see why it definitely won that award.
Absolutely.
Okay, so up next you have this blower, and this is something that a lot of people need for the
right,
fall, right?
Right.
We're
so,
always seeing those leaves
so
on the
since
ground.
We see the leaves are falling, and this is the time when people are going to be dealing with that issue. I brought basically products from a company called Works. We've had their products on before. I've tested them. I haven't found anything that can compete with them price-wise, value-wise, and performance-wise. I mean, they're amazing.
Mm-hmm.
So what we're gonna take a look at a video. Now, this particular unit is only $59.99. It has the capacity of about 110 miles per hour. It's a variable speed, Heather, which means you can control the speed whichever way you want.
Okay.
Now this particular product, which I like, this is the Works Turbine. Look at this guy. It actually vacuums the leaves, sucks them in, and there is a impeller inside, and it basically chops them up.
Look at that.
So 24 bags of leaves to one. 24 to 1 ratio.
That is amazing.
Isn't that amazing for that kind of money?
Okay, I mean, so that first one we were seeing was a Turbine 600. This
right.
one is a Turbine right. Fusion.
Right. This is a 600. This is the blower.
Blower
only, okay?
Okay.
And then the product that we saw that basically vacuums, that product does three things. It blows.
Wow.
Right? It vacs, right? And it also it blows, vacs, and it mulches.
So the 600, cool. the Turbine 600 is $59.
Right.
The Fusion is $89.
Right. And then, go ahead.
And then what else do you have?
Okay, then this one? Guy right here, this is cordless.
Okay.
Okay, and what I love about all their products, no oil, no gas, no mess,
oh,
no chemicals.
That's great.
Now this guy is 56 volts. Therefore, it has a pretty high capacity battery. You can kind of see that as I push it in. See, there's the battery.
Mm-hmm.
And if I push it in, lock it in place. Now listen to this guy. And I'm blowing. Yeah, it'll
blow everything right out of here.
It certainly will. But the benefit of this is it's cordless.
Uh-huh.
It's a little more money, of course. It's $199, but it has a 56 volt lithium ion battery.
Wow.
That'll last you about 25 minutes. So if you have a lot of property, you don't want to deal with cords, then that's a solution. So you got three different things.
That's awesome. These all look great.
Yeah, they're good.
Depending
stuff.
On your need, certainly
your
something
needs.
To
exactly right. And your budget.
Right,
right?
Exactly.
Okay,
what else do you have?
All right, we're going to move to health a little bit. Omron has a brand new product. It's a blood pressure monitor. It's called the Evolve, okay? I just wanted to read a couple of things to our audience because I think it's very important. Sunday, October 29th, coming up, is World Stroke Day.
Wow.
This coming Sunday,
yes.
okay? According to the CDC, more than one-third of Americans are hypertensive, okay? And of the 75% of Americans who have strokes have high blood pressure.
Yeah.
So
this is a need.
This is a need.
Yeah.
And at this price point, $99, it's just, I mean, It's crazy, but here's a video to kind of show what it is. What I love about it, it basically goes on the upper part of the arm. It's a cuff, okay?
Okay.
It has also an app. You can see the app there on the left. And what happens is it's a Bluetooth connection. So when you connect to it, you automatically send the readings to your phone, which is great. So you can store them, right? And this is cleared by FDA, which means it's very accurate. So it's a medical product. It isn't something that's just, you know, you see blood pressure monitors that are $20 or $30.
Right.
But the benefit of this product is the accuracy of it. And with a combination of the information, which you can send over to your doctor,
right,
it stores all that information, which
that's
is great.
That's really great.
Isn't that great? So, I mean,
certainly
for that
good.
Kind of money.
I mean, and thanks for sharing those statistics with us. I definitely think that that was very important.
Very important. And I think a lot of people, you know, they don't realize what a situation and dilemma it is in our lives.
So next, the Volkswagen Atlas.
Yes, this car is incredible.
Yeah.
They gave it to me for a week, okay? And
okay.
I'm still driving it, and I'm very impressed. I got to tell you, the car is just amazing.
I didn't realize that you review vehicles, too.
Yes, I do,
and
absolutely.
And you do it all, don't you?
I do it all, absolutely. Now, this is brand new.
Okay.
Starting at $30,000, I must say, it is an incredible value. So if you're looking for a mid-size to large SUV, mm-hmm. you've got to look at this product and drive it.
When we were looking over the summer for a new vehicle, we actually checked this one out.
You did?
Yeah. Uh-huh. Does this one have three rows?
It does have three rows.
Yeah.
Seven seats, three rows,
mm-hmm.
and it has four, what they call four motion, which is four-wheel drive, and it has an incredible array of safety features. Now, they basically have loaned me the SEL, which is basically their high performance. Well, it's got a lot of technology on it.
Right.
A lot of technology. And what I love about the car, it's very comfortable. It's important that when I test something, a lot of people sometimes don't report on seats. That's
right.
A real critical aspect of the vehicle.
Sure, you're doing a lot of sitting in those vehicles.
And if
right.
you're driving 5-6 hours, I mean, how do you feel?
Right.
And so far, I'm very impressed.
Good.
You know, I may have another report for you a little bit later on, but I think for the money and the value, you just can't,
beat it.
Yeah,
well, and I'm sure, of course, when you have a family, even if you're carting around one extra friend, you need some time to
Oh, absolutely. Yeah, for sure. And I think the key is people are looking for space. You know, in the U.S., we want more space, more volume.
Right.
And that's why
true.
Volkswagen brought it up.
Okay, so what else do you have?
All right, this is WiseNet. This is kind of cool. You know, there's a lot of door cams out there. This one is a little bit different. It actually comes with four different faces, so you can actually change the face or the look of the unit itself. But what's really neat about it is that it has face recognition, and none of them do. No other face recognition.
Really?
Yeah, so in other words, so once somebody comes to the door, right,
okay.
and let's say they're family members,
yeah.
you can record that face so that the CamD1, it basically will remember that person. And when it remembers them, it automatically then, you know, will send an alert to you on your phone, the way you can see the delivery person here. He's simply telling them, just go ahead and put it down and I'll get it later. But what's neat about it with face recognition is that you're able then to know the people that are at the door. It recognizes and it sends and tells you that information,
wow.
which is really cool.
Isn't so, like your kid came home, and the door was locked, and they rang the doorbell or something.
Well, what happens? Yeah, in other words, it's going to alert you and tell you who's at the door.
Yeah.
And with face recognition, it's going to tell you who that person is. Isn't that amazing?
I cannot believe the stuff they're coming
up
with.
Oh, yeah. Well, and the thing is, too, it's got an app. I mean, everything about it. What I love about the product, though, is the technology. This is the key. Face recognition is something that is, you know, in commercial systems.
Right.
First time ever for the consumer.
And $249 for that $249 one, as we just showed
that.
On the
right.
screen.
Okay,
so
now,
Wi-Fi system.
Wi-Fi is always something, and I try to address it in most segments because people ask me about it. This is Eero, E-E-R-O. Great product. I've been testing them for over a year. They work flawlessly. It's just amazing. So if you want to basically have a do-it-yourself type product, put it in. There's an app that comes with it. We have a little video that's going to show our audience the difference. Now, a lot of people put in extenders, Heather. They don't work. I'm just going to share with everybody, honestly.
I think you've told us that before.
Right, you're wasting your money. So with an Eero, what you do is you put the first one in. There's an app, and it tells you, okay, you got it connected. And then you go and put the second one in, depending upon how many you need and the size of your home. And, of course, it's showing three here on the video, but the idea is coverage.
Right.
People want coverage everywhere.
Getting it through your house.
Right.
Okay, battery booster. What is this?
This
the
is
battery
so cool.
saver.
Yeah, it's very cool. You can see it's a little tiny piece of aluminum I'm going to show our audience.
Yeah.
You know, it's very, very small, right?
Uh-huh.
Okay, and what you do is you cover the battery with it, okay? So a lot of batteries, when everybody is ready to throw them out, they still have power in them. They still have power.
Right.
They have 20%. So with this, you put this on, right? And we have a little video that shows that. When you put it on, what it does, it basically then boosts the power of the battery, and it will allow you to use it further. In other words, instead of wasting batteries and throw them away, so you just clip it. Now you put it back in the device, and now you're going to get an extra 20. For $9.99, I mean, it's such a
That's so, how much most batteries cost. If you could extend the life of your batteries,
right.
Just, yeah,
yeah,
that's
and they,
great.
And they come in AA, you know, AAA, etc. But what I love about it, the fact is that you're using something, it's green.
Right.
Right.
Fantastic product, especially right before the holidays.
Oh, absolutely.
Using
yeah.
a lot of batteries, right?
Bataroo.
Okay, and lastly, what do we
have? Right, this is by Energy. I want to show our audience, if we can get a close-up of this connector, I'm going to hold it so our camera can get a close-up. Uh-huh. I want everybody to see this. This is called USB-C. This is the new USB. You know, right now when you have USB, how you plug it in,
right.
And sometimes you're wrong half the time.
Yeah.
You got to switch it and turn it around.
Right.
No more. So look at this.
This is the new USB.
This is the new USB that's going to be on all the laptops. It's going to be on all of the phones. It's you're starting to see them now.
Is this the one that the iPhone uses? Oh, it looks a little bit wider.
Right. Well, this will actually work with Mac and with PCs as well. But keep in mind, there are transitions now. In other words, and what Energy has done is they've come up with these products that allow you to go from what we have now to the new USB-C.
Mm.
So therefore, when you see a new product and you say, oh, gee, I don't have that cord, you'll be able to have it.
Great. Thank you so much, Dr. Frank. And for a list of all the products Dr. Frank showed us today, visit our website, kdka.com/PTL. We have all the links posted for you there.
Happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween. Dr. Frank is going as a baby this year, I guess. All right.